God, I hope there's no gap here. I have no idea where it's safe to walk. That's the worst part of this area, is not knowing where it's safe to walk. And I feel like there's crocodiles everywhere. Sorry, alligators. It's a difference, you know. I like that suggestion. We're gonna do it. It sounds like there's gonna be a narrow path through the water that might lead to something good back there. Let's go back. Poison is nuts in this game. So crazy. There's a fire near here somewhere. Yeah, but those are precious seconds in PvP. In Dark Souls 1, poison just didn't even... What an ambush. Ooh, that scared me. Scared the crap out of me. Still hit me. There better be something good back here. Like, I'm talking Estus Flask Shard or Bone Dust or something. Two of them. Two mages. Dang it! Oh, man! Oh! Ooh, that's rough. That is super rough. Watch out for the sword, it doesn't always get him. Should probably buy some more of these next time. Nothing killing me yet? We'll leave that be, actually. Time for rushing now. least the magic isn't super hard to dodge. How far back can I go and slip through here? Get behind these guys. These guys are a little slow to wind up. Death count is 1 here, right? In this area? It's very nice. It's a Black Knight Greatsword. Or Black Knight Ultra Greatsword, I guess they call it. Well, I messed that up pretty bad. Played, mister. I should totally do this again. Yes! It's way too hard. Way too hard. I think I need the poison to kill this guy. There it is. These guys are super hard. There it is, 1100 damage. These guys scare me. Bleeding does 200 flat damage. Oh, it's different in this. Hey, Verendex, what's going on? Okay, time for this again. I think I have a pretty decent idea of how this goes now. So can I go up here? No, I can't. Oops, I forgot about him. I forgot about that guy. Maybe I'll cheese this guy. I don't feel like dealing with him. Works for me. Indeed. Hey, look at that. Almost missed it. Wow. And you can't even see messages in the water properly. Wow. Sunlight blade? Dang. Six faith needed. Cool. Decent amount of souls there. Scared. Oh god, that was close. I think I'm kind of okay over here now. Whoever wrote that, like, tight spot, try torch, that's a great message. Did I raise it already? No. It's a spell? It's not a miracle? That's a miracle, not a spell. Sunlight blade does sound like a cool sword. Oh, you meant a like a casty thing, not a weapon. That's fine, that's fair. So they stopped singing for some reason. Just die already. What? You want me to die? No, I don't want to die. I'm doing okay. So it looks like there should be something over there, but I didn't go out there yet. Oh, spells. Okay, I see what you mean. Sorcery, pyromancy, hex. Okay, okay. Generic classification. Alright, I buy that. So the, lady who was in here is now dead. Maybe an invader. Wonder what he's fighting. Heh, straight. Sorry, old man. I'm gonna close the door on you. That's not what I meant to do, but whatever. Heard that. Can I go back and take care of this from before? They said try right, so let me go right. Where's the chest? You see it. Is it out there? Look at all those people on the edge. You can clearly tell where the edge is from there. I don't want this mage to get on my nerves, though. I also don't have any idea who's protecting me. Oh, so close. So close. Oh, what a shame, what a shame. Best part. I shouldn't have tried to get back. I should have tried to get cover. We both suck. Don't feel bad. Yeah, that was rough. Hey, Dragon Bro. Now's not the time. Sorry, man. Close, but not close enough. Yes, indeed. You know what, if I leveled this thing up, this weapon up, it would work a little bit better. How much twinkling? I have 4 twinkling, I bet I could. I'm tempted to go back and just do that. Then I could one-shot these guys. Maybe even one-shot those guys. Tempting! It's at what? Plus... 3? Ooh, I might be able to with 4 twinkling. I think I'm gonna do it. Hey, Jobber, you're back. Hooray. So we're going to go for a while. Mags is at science fair with her kids. Her kids being her students, not children. Not our children, which we don't have. When she gets home, I'm probably going to take a break and hang out with her for a while. And probably come back on and stream later. Hopefully. That's the plan. Please tell me I have enough. Oh, wait. Yes, I do. Yes. Is that enough? I wasn't paying attention.
You were kidding.
I'm not a dad. .242 to .261. Yeah. Oh, nice. That's a plus 4, baby. Plus 5. Increases the scaling a little bit. Still doesn't get past B scaling, but that's okay. Yeah. Let's do this. Oh, cool, Jobber. Right on. This is one of my new favorite weapons. This BKGS. Sorry, the BKUGS. Dad tap. No, not dad. Well, let's see. Can I one-shot these guys by hitting him? Yes, I can! Watch out, chumps! Burger King Uggs. There's a dude around here somewhere. But I don't remember. 663 damage. Cool, Rodney. 734 damage. Oh, I love this character. It's gonna be hard playing a different character later. Death count is, what, three? Three here, right? No, no, it's not five. Come on. Give me some credit. Ooh! Well, now it is. Oh, God. Yuck. For some reason, I didn't think he was going to aggro up there so fast. Ugh. Hang on, let me kill these dudes and then you can... I'll show you stats. Always get hit by that guy. That rolling attack is pretty good. No, I think death count is four now. I can't believe that thing tracked me. I'm tempted to try a new path over here. Oh, there's dudes over here. Whoa, endurance! Yeah, cracked. You like my stats, Avalander? That guy's not gonna come all the way up here. Whew. Not for this part. Now, I know there's like two more of these guys out here. Now, the question is, how do I get out there? Oh, this place. Okay. There's comedy in that. Dark Souls is not supposed to be a funny game, and yet. And yet here we are. That was just sad. You know what? Maybe this will help a little bit. Just a little. In my defense, it's really freaking hard to see the ground out here. Oops. That sigh. Thank you. made a mistake. I made a mistake. I forgot about this guy. Gravity and greed double team me. Yeah. I'm getting impatient, so the death count's going up. Ooh, nice. I like it when enemies drop human effigies. Good tracking. What if there's a better way to do this? What if I were to go around and do this one first? This is a much better path. Oops, I could have gotten behind cover there. That rolling attack into these guys is also really satisfying. The good thing about these guys is their attack is, the wind up on their attack is really slow. I have time to actually my super slow attack off. I feel like there should be a faster way through here. Water isn't doing me any favors either. Safe spot? Need to find safe spots. Step 2. That was worth it. What? What hit me? Something exploded? Something hit me and exploded? Ooh, this last section is hard. Mm-hmm. No, concentration. Maybe a little frustration. Time to get serious. Missile killed me. Some sort of explosion happened though, right? Oh wait, I go around this way. Oops, that was a silly roll. Actually, this is not the... Yeah, perhaps my priorities are wrong. This may not be the right weapon for the job. Twinkling! Nice! Ace Court, I don't know what you're talking about. This game looks gorgeous. I think this game looks just fine. Wait, I missed one back here. One-shotting probably helps. Ah, screw you. That was a dumb move. Gerber. Nice. Hope, yeah. If that's this section, then I might be okay with that, because this section is pretty hard. Still not quite one-shotting. I don't know if this is the best path to go through here. Damage! Get away! Get away! Come on, hit him! Hit him! No! No, no, no! Why? 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 What's happening? Oh no, come on! What? What just happened to me? Okay, that was a good pass. Something crazy started happening. I got some like red stuff happening. What was that? Well, don't tell me, I guess, but... Oh... I did not see what happened there. That was heartbreaking. I had that guy. That dude was dead. He was dead to rights. That was no mere death. Oh, look at that, dodged it. Almost had it. Almost had it. It doesn't feel completely hopeless, though. And that's good. What happens if I go this way? Not bad, actually. That's a better path. Yeah, the ultra takes some getting used to, you know? It's not a super simple weapon to use. I mean, he's got the damage, but it is not without its drawbacks. I think it might be better to get that last one first. Is that another mage? The third mage? It's three mages, isn't it? Oops. Pulled out the charge cable to my laptop. I'm guessing this is the section that everybody's talking about. Should have one-handed. It's actually probably a good idea. Actually, probably should have. It's a good idea for that part. Let's see how bad one-handing is with this. Can I one-shot them with this? What if I get up here and just smack her? Well, there's that. That's gonna do it, obviously. Whoops! Oh, catastrophic. You missed this bonfire? That's painful. I'm getting a phone call. Hang on a sec. Be right back. This isn't the worst part. Oh, that's bad. No, I don't want to know that. I didn't want to know that this isn't the worst part. I want to hear that this is the worst part. That might have been twinkling. Same thing that happened before, and also somebody up there is casting something new. Do you hear that? Exactly. Please don't die before the next section. I have no idea what it could be. People all trying to run for it. If this is a boss, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, what's going on over here? If you can make it over there. That scares me a lot. I don't know if you can make that. Guess what? I'm not trying it right now. If there isn't a bonfire around here, I'm gonna be so mad. If I recall correctly, these things seem slow, but then when they get up close, they can move kind of fast. Also, they do something like that, which is probably code for equipment breakage. Cruel Angel, you probably shouldn't be telling me that. Unless it's a troll. In which case, well, you still shouldn't be telling me that. Okay, I hear singing. Oh ho! Oh ho! Okay, don't screw it up here. Just kill him and get gone. Oh ho ho! Oh ho! I'm so happy! I'm so happy! Praise the sun! Praise the sun! Praise it every day!